A Congress member of parliament, Ramya Haridas, has alleged that she was manhandled by a BJP woman MP inside the parliament. Ramya has filed a complaint with the Lok Sabha Speaker Om Birla at this point in time. Here is a complete report.
Congress MP alleges she was manhandled.
No, we are strongly the slogan. So Hindi, save our India. And then some slogan, we are loudly. That's my right. I'm a parliament member. I'm an opposition side member. That's my right. But they are very arrogant. That she's come, she's beat me.
Even as parliament reassembled for the budget session on March 2nd, a Lok Sabha MP belonging to the Congress party claimed that she was being manhandled by BJP MP. Congress MP Ramya Haridas on Monday lodged a complaint with Lok Sabha Speaker Om Birla, claiming she was assaulted by a BJP woman MP inside the lower house. Congress MP Ramya Haridas has sought immediate action over the matter. In her letter to the Speaker, the Congress MP stated that on March 2nd at 3 p.m. inside Lok Sabha, she was physically assaulted by MP Jaskaur Meena, a BJP parliamentarian from Rajasthan. She further added if such things were repeatedly happening to her because she was a Dalit woman.
House mein banner leke house mein phailana cha rahi thi, wo banner mere sir pe laga. To main kya karti? Maine unko kaha mere lag chuki hai. Aap sambhal ke ye banner ko leke dur ho jao. तो ये क्या गलत है नहीं ये दलित शब्द वो ले रही है तो मैं भी वही।
कांग्रेस स्लैम्स बीजेपी ओवर द इंसिडेंट से वुमेन फ्रॉम बीजेपी Taking to Twitter, Congress hit out at BJP and said that the women must be safeguarded from BJP even inside the parliament. It is a matter of shame that Congress MP Ramya Haridas was physically assaulted inside the parliament by BJP MP Jaskaur Meena. Mahila Congress also slammed the BJP and asked, is this the way a parliamentarian is treated on floor of a parliament? We strongly condemn the heckling of Congress MP Ramya Haridas by BJP MP Jaskaur Meena. She has alleged that BJP MP Meena assaulted her in Lok Sabha in a letter to Speaker Om Birla. Is this the way a parliamentarian is treated at the floor of parliament? Sansad se sadak tak, BJP se beti bachao. On Monday, the BJP and Congress members pushed and shoved each other in Lok Sabha as opposition members vehemently protested over Delhi violence and demanded the resignation of Home Minister Amit Shah. Earlier during the winter session last year, the Congress had alleged that two of its women parliamentarians, including Haridas, were manhandled by marshals in the Lok Sabha. The women said they were manhandled when they were protesting in the well of the house over Maharashtra government formation. Both the MPs had lodged a complaint with Speaker Birla. A News 9 report.